Okay, students. Till now we have seen that Kezia's father had hit her on her pink palms, and she was crying bitterly. She didn't know what her fault was and why she had been beaten. She was just preparing gift for him, and she is not realizing why father had beaten her. Now in the next para, that is in para 9, the writer tells about Kezia's neighbor named MacDonald, and MacDonald's family had 5 children. Kezia could see through the gaps in the fence. Fence means walls. There is a wall between the neighbor and his her house, and through the gaps she could see that they were very happy. They were playing children's game called tag in the garden. Tag is a type of catching game in which we catch one another. They had a lot of fun. The children were enjoying with their father. All 5 children were attached to their father. One child named Mao was sitting on father's shoulder, and rest of them were laughing, running and playing. Kezia was missing all this fun. Then in the next para, even the boys, the rest of the children of MacDonald, they were trying hose on their father. Hose means throwing water with the help of pipe. But his father was not angry. He was even enjoying playing with the children. And then Kezia realized that her father was quite opposite to MacDonald. And then she said that God had made different kind of fathers. Now in the next para, there is a climax in the story. One day, her mother, Kezia's mother, became ill, and she was taken to hospital along with the grandmother. Kezia was all alone at home with her cook named Alice. Alice is the name of her cook. Kezia could not sleep alone during nights due to nightmares. She says she needs her grandmother because she cannot stay in her during nights because of the sounds that come in the nights. Alice took Kezia and he warned her not to shout or not to scream during the night because father was sleeping in the next room. But she was helpless, and finally she got a nightmare of a butcher. Butcher means a person who cuts meat and sells meat, and the butcher was having knife and rope in his hands. She started shouting, "Grandma, grandma, grandma," and she became scared of butcher. There was no mother, there was no grandmother. Who was there in the house? Only her father and the cook, Alice. Father was sleeping just beside the room, so he came immediately with a candle in his hands. And when he came with a candle, he showed his affection and took her daughter in his arms and carried her to his bedroom, and he laid down beside her. Now Kezia could also feel his love and affection. She realized that her father loves her. She went close to him and held his shirt tightly. Once a child gets his or her parents' parents' support, darkness doesn't matter. Even father told Kezia to rub her feet against his legs to feel warm. Now para 12, very important paragraph. In this para, Kezia is realizing her mistake. She is feeling pity over her father. She says her father is a poor man. He has lot of work to do. He works too hard throughout the day, so he gets tired. And this is the reason that her father cannot play with her like MacDonald. Kezia felt a funny thing. She thought her father was harder than grandmother. But It was a nice hardness. Then, meanwhile, father realized that Kezia was not sleeping. He asked, "Is there any other dream, Kezia?" Kezia replied, "She had placed her head on her heart and says, 'You have a big heart, father, and it is beating.'" So, in the last, we could see that as Kezia grew up, her attitude towards her father got changed. So, now with this, we complete our chapter. And what we learned in today's modern context, parents and children should be more like friends. Parents should always spend quality time with their children. Good bonding is required. There should be no communication gap. And this would definitely help in overall development of the child. As we have seen this in this chapter, the little girl named Kezia. Now, there was a good gap, a good relationship between Kezia and her father. They forgot about the McDonald's. They forgot about grandmother. They forgot about their mother. Because Kezia came to know that my father loves me a lot. Whenever I need my father, definitely he would stand by me. So, this is the chapter and the moral that we learned from the chapter. And now, question answers and difficult words you will do in your copies. If you have any doubt in question answers, we will discuss it in our online classes. Students, please complete your work on time and submit your copies as early as possible. Thank you so much.